my channel, The Living Science, you will find the knowledge of some interesting facts of life as usual. And today's question of mine here is, explain the nerve fiber of PNS in detail. PNS here is nothing except the peripheral nervous system. So, the nerve fiber of PNS, peripheral nervous system, are basically three. The very first is your sensory nerve fiber. The second one is your motor nerve fiber or motor nerves, and the third one is your mixed nerve fiber. Now, what are they? Let's go in the depth of it. So, very first is your sensory nerve fiber, and sensory nerve fiber are those when only sensory efferent nerve fiber is there. Then we will be calling that as your sensory nerve. Examples are your olfactory nerves and optic nerves. Now we come to the second one. When only motor efferent nerve fiber is there, then we will be calling it as your motor nerves. And example is 11th accessory spinal nerve. Now come to the third one, that is nothing except your mixed nerve fiber, and we have given it the name mixed because all the remaining cranial nerves except your sensory efferent and motor efferent, all the remaining nerve fiber will be having the both sensory neurons and motor neurons. So we have given them a name called as motor nerve fiber. Each spinal nerve contain both efferent and efferent nerve fiber, thus called as mixed. Right? So mixed nerve fiber are when then we will be having both the kind of neurons. They may be sensory and they may be motor or both together. So there are three types of nerve fiber present in the peripheral nervous system, and those are your sensory nerve fiber, motor nerve fiber, or mixed nerve fiber. So this was the answer of mine for today. If you people like my videos, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Have a wonderful weekend.